Hello everyone. Today we'll do the subject civics of grade 6 and our chapter number 4 is urban local government bodies. See children, in last chapter we have learnt about rural local government bodies and in that chapter we have discussed about three local government bodies, that is Gram Panchayat, Panchayat Samiti and Zilla Parishad. Now in this chapter, that is urban local government bodies, we will discuss about Nagar Panchayat, Municipal Council and Municipal Corporation. So this is the introduction of this chapter. The first point is development. How day by day our society develop, our country is developed. Because in ancient time, people lived in a forest. Day by day, they improved their livelihood. That is, in ancient time, we have villages. Now that villages turns into towns. Towns means small cities. Then that small cities develop into cities. And afterwards, cities develop into metropolises. These are the development of our society, of our country. Now, the next point is facilities in cities. What are the facilities that cities provided to us? First is opportunities for industry and business. In cities, we have lots of opportunity to increase our business or industry, to grow our industry. Next, expanding service sector. Expanding means increase. So, we easily increase our service sector. Next is jobs. We easily get different opportunities of job which is suitable for us. Facilities for entertainment, art, culture, etc. It is easily available in cities. So these are the important facilities that is provided by cities for public. Next is problems in cities. What are the problems that we face in cities? Our first point is shortage of housing. Because of increasing in population in cities, we have lesser amount of housing place. Next, insufficient space. We don't have proper space for making shelter. So, insufficient space. Next is traffic congestion. This is most important because now each and every people have their own vehicle. So, because of this public transport or private transport, we are facing problem of traffic. Next, problem of disposal of waste. This is also a major problem because we cannot have proper amount of space that we can dispose our waste. Dispose our waste means that is garbage or the waste which is come from industries. Next, increasing crime in cities. Increasing crime is very easy. Increasing crime, for example, stealing, kidnapping, murder, rape, etc. Last point is a large proportion of population in slums. In slum areas, that is underdeveloped areas having large amount of population. So this point is a large proportion of population in slums. This all points is related to a urban local government bodies. So let us see the headlines. Here you can see some point. Now afterwards, Nagar Panchayat, Municipal Council and Municipal Corporation. So what is the meaning of Municipal Council? The meaning of Municipal Council in Hindi we can say Nagar Palika. And the meaning of Municipal Corporation in Hindi we can say Mahanagar Palika. So here see where established and these government bodies located. So the Nagar Panchayat in place which are neither village nor town. Nagar Panchayat is established in that particular area which is neither village or nor town. Means in that area the place is in process of village. Not in a process of cities, it is in the process of rural area, that is village. Municipal council established in small towns, means that is small towns, it comes under village also. And municipal corporation is established in large cities. Next, number of member. How many number of member they need? नगर पंचायत नीड 9 to 15 मेंबर्स, म्युनिसिपल काउंसिल नीड 17 to 38 मेंबर्स एंड म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन नीड नंबर ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ पॉपुलेशन. हियर यू कैन सी 9 to 15 एंड हियर यू कैन सी 17 to 38. बट म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन दे नीड पीपल अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर पॉपुलेशन. नेक्स्ट टर्म, टर्म मीन्स पीरियड, हाउ मेनी इयर्स दे रूल. सो नगर पंचायत, म्युनिसिपल काउंसिल एंड म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन, द टर्म पीरियड ऑफ दिस थ्री लोकल गवर्नमेंट बॉडीज आर सेम, दैट इज 5 years. नेक्स्ट ऑफिस बैरियर्स, ऑफिस बैरियर्स मीन्स अ पर्सन हु होल्ड द अथॉरिटी ऑफ एनी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. तो नगर पंचायत ऑफिस बैरियर्स इज प्रेसिडेंट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट, म्युनिसिपल काउंसिल प्रेसिडेंट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट एंड म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन ऑफिस बैरियर्स इज मेयर एंड डेप्यूटी मेयर. एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव हेड, एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव हेड मीन्स द पर्सन हु मैनेज ऑल द वर्क, दैट इज इन नगर पंचायत एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर अपॉइंटेड बाय द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट मीन्स एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर लुक ऑल द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव वर्क. इन म्युनिसिपल काउंसिल चीफ ऑफिसर लुक्स ऑल द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव वर्क बट इट इज ऑल्सो अपॉइंटेड बाय स्टेट गवर्नमेंट. एंड इन म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन म्युनिसिपल कमिश्नर लुक्स ऑल द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव वर्क बट इन दिस थ्री लोकल गवर्नमेंट बॉडीज एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव वर्क पर्सन अपॉइंटेड बाय स्टेट गवर्नमेंट. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज सोर्सेस ऑफ इनकम. सो नगर पंचायत सोर्स ऑफ इनकम इज रेवेन्यू टैक्सेस एंड ग्रांट फ्रॉम द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट. रेवेन्यू मीन्स इनकम, दे गेट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ टैक्सेस एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट टैक्सेस दे इम्प्रूव और दे डू देयर वर्क प्रॉपरली. म्युनिसिपल काउंसिल सोर्सेस ऑफ इनकम्स आर प्रॉपर्टी टैक्स, एजुकेशन टैक्स, वाटर टैक्स, टैक्सेस ऑन मार्केट्स एंड ग्रांट फ्रॉम स्टेट गवर्नमेंट. And municipal corporation sources of income is revenue taxes, grant from the state government and raising loans. It also raise loan. It also gives loan. Next is functions. What are the functions? What are their work? So, Nagar Panchayat work is obligatory. The meaning of obligatory is mandatory, that is compulsory. So, in obligatory work, that is lighting on public street, providing drinking water, sewage disposal, registration of birth, death and marriage and public hygiene. Now in municipal council, say obligatory and optional. Obligatory, same like that Nagar Panchayat. And optional, if something is not there, then also we can survive our life. So, for example, in a particular area, if mall is not there, then also we can easily survive. So this is come under optional function. And the last one also, municipal corporation, that is obligatory and optional. Last point is committees. Nagar Panchayat don't have any committee. Municipal council not having any committee. Municipal corporation has subject committee. Subject committee means a proper group of committee member. They look after his own work, that is education committee, public health committee and transport committee. The last point is administration of the corporation. Municipal commissioner is the head of the corporation. Next point, implementing the decision. Whatever the decision taken by committee, that decision implement means change, that decision change or modify by the municipal commissioner. Corporation takes the decision. The corporation is taking all the decision. For example, plastic bag, this decision is taken by corporation. And now also newly example is lockdown. This decision is also taken by corporation. Policy done by the commissioner. Decision was taken by corporation and the policy. Policy means rules and regulation. that rules and regulation done by commissioner, that what we have to do or what we don't have to do. Next, prepares annual budget. Municipal commissioner have to prepare all the annual budget, and he also have to present for the general body meeting. So children, in this chapter we have discussed about urban local government bodies. The different bodies, first is Nagar Panchayat, second is Municipal Council, that is Nagar Palika, the third one is Municipal Corporation, that is Mahanagar Palika. How they work means what are their functions, who handle this all things, their terms, number of members, committees, etc. We have discussed in this chapter. And the last point, that is administration of the corporation.